worshipers. The Bible says that they that worship him in spirit and in truth. So it means we don't need a drummer, we don't need a bass player, we don't need a guitarist, we don't need a whole choir. Lord, I can worship you from my heart. I worship you from my spirit, from the depth.
Your righteousness. love that. I love that song. Amen. It really blessed me. You know, so many times we forget to remember. Let me say that again. We forget to remember all the things that God has done for us. But when we begin to think about it, you know, Pastor has challenged us in Bible study to be thankful to God for that we're not thankful enough. We can dry up on the vines when we don't remember to thank God for what He's done for us. The little things, the big things, the things that's past and the things to come. Praise God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. That song really ministered to me. Thank you, praise team. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Brother Josh. Amen. This is Stephanie and all of the members of Christ. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Are you thankful this morning? Thank you, Jesus. Well, as Pastor says sometimes, if you are, let your face know it. Tell your face you're thankful. Glory to God. Amen. Well, we're going to move right on.